Aloha and welcome. Is it March 4th already? Kava Day.
Yes.
Yay. 2023. And here we are again in the Vibe Tribe Sanctuary, preparing to weave a sound journey of healing and relaxation and loving energy and yumminess. Well, at least it's going to be that way for us. You get what you get. The invitation, as always, is to find a comfortable place to be for an hour where you don't have to move too much. If you're joining us digitally, good speakers are highly recommended. Headphones are okay. Computer speakers don't work all that well. Well, you can hear the sound, but you cannot feel it. Or maybe you can. I can't feel it. This is an opportunity to find your breath, to be in your body, at least until we get started. Oftentimes people leave their bodies once we get going. Ka'imi and I always like to drop roots down into Mama Gaia, keep us anchored and grounded, and that allows the journey to, I don't know what it does for the journey. It does something, I'm sure. For me, it allows me a good string to come back. Although I'll be doing this, so I'll be here. Intention. Good. This is a good space to bring an intention with you, whether that's a personal intention for health or relaxation, happiness, or a different intention for someone or some people's or a lot of people's outside of yourself. It's a good time to pray for our leaders because they need it. I think that's all I want to say. So why don't you come up here and we shall take three breaths and grow roots, because that's my way of grounding. And then we shall begin. We'll see you in an hour. You'll see us in an hour. As this sound journey draws to a close, the invitation is to find your breath. In your belly or at your nose. No need to change it. Just notice where it is. Noticing to reel you back in. You might start to notice that you've been still for a while, and that what you'd really like to do is stretch. Maybe just your fingers and toes. Maybe more of your body will want to join in that luxuriousness of experiencing movement. Sometimes I forget just how remarkable these bodies are. So much going on all the time. So many processes involved in the second to second existence and thriving. And then when I'm given an opportunity to remember that, I really feel blessed. For those of you dancing in the digital world, thank you for tuning in. Thanks for lending your energy in this morphogenic field of transformation. And we'll see you again when you find us. Smash that like button.
Bye.